A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke. Jesus was praying in a certain place, and when he had finished, one of his disciples said to him, "Lord, teach us to pray, just as John taught his disciples." He said to them, "When you pray, say, 'Father, hallowed be your name, your kingdom come. Give us each day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, for we ourselves forgive everyone in debt to us, and do not subject us to the final test.'" The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.